been a minute, like 3 months, since I filmed a video. First off, background noise. Sorry, it's Valentine's Day. Everybody's celebrating around me, so it's gonna be a little noisy. But yeah, it's been about 3 months since I filmed an unboxing, unbagging, whatever y'all wanna call it or whatever. Oh, hold on. Nail check. They're done. Okay, it's been about 3 months. After my last video, it was my birthday, my kids' birthday, Christmas, and then I bought a car. So I plan on doing like a car tour, car accessories, showing all that soon. So if y'all want to see that, let me know. I plan on doing a car video. But today is Valentine's Day and I don't have a man. So it was a Galentine's Day because it's me and my best friend and my kids were all girls. So we turned up. So we went to the mall originally just to go to the Cheesecake Factory. And when I was in the mall, they have a Tory Burch store in there, and I've been needing a small black bag because I think I have every bag, like, well, not every bag, but I have a lot of different styles and colors, but I don't have a small black one. Besides my Michael Kors bag, that was my first like name brand bag that I ever bought, which was years ago, and that one is tied, honey, it's tied. So I need a new bag. So I'm like, I'm going to Miami. I'm gonna get me a little black Tory bag soon. I was already in the store. I walked in. The first bag I seen was the bag I wanted, and the salesman, I was like, I'm already here. Should I just buy it? And he was like, yeah, we close in 5 minutes. I was like, oh, let me just buy it for now. So I bought the bag. Had to get my thumbnail. Yeah, so I bought the bag and I went in there with my other bag. If I had it in the room, I would show y'all. So as soon as I walked in, he was like, oh, you're a fan of the Kira collection, because I have my Kira bag on. I don't know what that one is called, but it's the shoulder bag one. So I had that one on. It's like the same color. If y'all want to see that, let me know. I'll do a separate video on that one. But he's like, you're a fan of the Kira collection. I'm like, yeah, and I'm here to get another Kira bag. So it comes in this bag. Like I said, I went straight in the actual store. This is my receipt. So let me put this down real quick and open it. So yeah, this is the receipt. Super pretty. I love the little orange logo. And it's just my return policy on it and how much I paid for the bag. So the bag was $328 and it was $21.73 for tax. So total, it was $349.73. So $350 basically. Ooh, my nose ring. $350. So that's the receipt. And the lady, she was super nice. Like, my girls, she's like, I love kids. I'm like, girl, you can keep them. Like, but she gave them like Tory Burch stickers, and she gave them like little velvet bags, I guess, that they put like the jewelry in, just to keep them busy, and she let them leave with it too. So it was super sweet. So this is the bag. I'm so excited because anytime I ever see these on YouTube, I'd be like, why I never received it? Like, I order most, well, every other Tory item that I have, I ordered online. So for my mom, I did select the gift wrapping, if that's what this is, and I still didn't get it like that. But yes. So we're just gonna open it. I don't wanna rip it. Rip it. Okay. Oh my god, I don't even know what the name of the bag is. Hopefully it's on the thing, because I forgot. So when you open it, it comes in the dust bag. I got a blue one this time. My other one is right here, and it's purple for my bigger bag, but I got a blue one. So I can't find the actual name of the bag on the receipt, but I believe it's the Kira Chevron chain wallet, I believe. in the shade black. So let me show you. Let me take it out of the dust bag. This is what it looks like. It's so pretty. Oh my God, it's beautiful. And this is the back. So I guess this is like a phone part. I'm filming with my phone, so I don't know if my phone will be able to fit, but I will definitely leave it in the comments below if my phone is able to fit in here. Right now I have iPhone XR and I plan on getting the 12, but the regular size, not the Pro. So yeah, this is it. And to open it, you just twist and open like such. And then it has the chain inside. It got, there we go. Yep. So this is what it looks like. So on the inside, it says Tory Burch right there. And then when you open it, it's just like this. So you have one side here, one side here, and then the zipped part in the middle. And this has the tag in it, so let's read it and see exactly what it's called. Yes, so this is the Kira Chevron Chain Wallet. So inside, it actually has card slots. That's awesome. If you don't want to carry your little card case or whatever, I like to carry card cases. Right now I have a Marc Jacobs card case. I want a Tory card case and I want a Louis Vuitton card case. I'm going to get both. Don't worry. I'll unbox and bag both of them things. Purr. Okay, honey. So I am going to, I believe a pretty good amount of things can fit in here. But I am going to get up and show you guys how it looks on me, on my frame. For reference, I'm 4 feet 11 inches, and this is the bag on my frame. So I love how the chain is not super long. Like, I'm petite, I'm a small girl. There's chains on me, like, my Burberry one is longer than this. Like, but this one is perfect. And it goes so well with this outfit that I got on. Okay, so this is from Shein, by the way, if y'all want to know. But yeah, so this is so cute, like, period. And this is with a crossbody, because I either wear mine like cross, or sometimes I just throw it on like this really quick. So yeah, you can have it more to the front. Perfect. Okay, so I am gonna, I guess, just stick a couple things in here just to see, you know, what would fit in here. So I'm not gonna really reference a card case because it has built-in card slots in it, but, you know, I'm gonna throw in a concealer, a lip gloss. I carry two lip glosses, so I'm gonna throw in both lip glosses. I'm gonna throw in a compact, put that in the back. What else can we see? Some lash glue. I only have makeup in front of me, so I'm just gonna use like all makeup stuff to see how much makeup I guess I can fit in here. A little mini mascara, a mini lotion. And everything fits really good. And I still have a lot of space in the front. My phone could easily fit right here, or your phone, if it didn't fit in the back. And then you also have the zip part in the middle, and then in the back you have your card slots. So you wouldn't need, you know, necessarily to hold a card case. And I can close it. And now you can see it has a little bit of thickness to it, which makes it look even better. Doesn't make it look like you're walking around with an empty ass purse. Okay. I love it like this. I only put a few things in here just off of the things that I have in front of me because this is a super last minute video that I'm filming, because right after this I am taking this makeup off and I am going to bed, honey. But you could easily fit your phone, your AirPods, whatever headphones you use, a portable charger, some lip gloss, a card case if you need it, and your keys in here, perfectly fine. Trust me, I would not lie to y'all. This is the Kira, so it is lambskin leather, so it is a little bit more delicate. But with my other Kira, I've been delicate with it, but when I use it, sometimes I am kind of, you know, tossing it. And I've noticed that it does hold up pretty well. So, in my opinion, I would say this is super worth it. It is super classy. It's timeless. It's never going to go out of style. And you can wear this with anything, like anything. Black and gold, the detailing, beautiful. This is my favorite part. I love this bag already, and I cannot wait to wear it. So that is it for this video. I know I've been going. Follow me on Instagram. What's wrong with y'all? But yeah, follow me on the gram, and I will be doing my car tour very soon. And I do have a very, 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 very special bag that I plan on purchasing that I've been wanting for years, and I'm finally going to bite the bullet and buy it. My nose ring is turning. I'm finally going to bite the bullet and buy it. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to unbox it for y'all. Thanks for coming back. Period. Stay beautiful. I hope y'all had an amazing Valentine's Day. And I'm going to see y'all next time. And that's the one, period. Bye, y'all.